We are going to continue the concert this afternoon with a fine British march. This is called British Eighth, written by Alonzo, Elliot in 1943, in tribute to General Bernard Montgomery and the Eighth Army. Composer Alonzo Elliot sent a copy of the score to the general on the front lines in World War II. General Montgomery wrote back to the composer thanking him for the musical tribute, saying that he proudly accepted the march on behalf of the Eighth Army. Additionally, he added, "Pardon me for writing on captured communist paper, as it is all I have at the moment. Please enjoy British Eighth."